Hello dear students, hope you all are doing great. So today I am going to tell you a story, and the story is on dignity of labor. Once there lived a rich businessman. He had a lazy son. The father wanted his son to be hardworking and responsible. He wanted his son to realize the value of labor. One day, the father called his son and said, "Today I want you to go out and earn something, otherwise I won't give you food tonight." The lazy boy was not used to do any kind of work. This demand by his father scared him. He went crying to his mother, but melted at the sight of tears in his son's eyes. She gave him a gold coin. In the evening, when the father asked him to show what he earned, he showed the gold coin. The father asked him to throw it into the well in front of the house. The son did as he was told. The father was a man of wisdom. He guessed that the gold coin was given by his wife. The next day, he sent her to her parents' house. He ordered his son to go out and earn something. This time, the sister gave him a rupee coin. The boy showed his father the coin. The father asked him to throw that coin into the well, and the son did so. The father realized yet again that someone had helped the boy. He sent his daughter back to her in-law's house. He asked again the son to go out and earn something, or else he wouldn't be given a supper. This time there was no one to help the boy. He went to the market in search of some work. The shopkeeper offered him 2 rupees for carrying his bag to his house. The boy accepted the offer. He was sweating a lot by the time he finished the work. His feet were trembling, his neck and back were aching. He returned home and handed the 2-rupee coin to his father. His father asked him to throw it into the well. The boy cried out in pain and said, "Father, I earned this money. My entire body is aching. My palms have rashes, and you are asking me to throw my hard-earned money into the well?" The businessman was happy. His son had realized the value of hard work. The son promised never to be lazy. The father handed over the keys of his shop to the son. So, my dear students, here the story ends. What do we learn by the story? We learn that we should never be lazy. We realize the value of money only when we work hard. So we should always value money and never be lazy. Thank you.